Alrighty guys, it's on here. Welcome back to Mass Effect Part 20, whatever it is. Yeah, I died. Getting the last part, so now I gotta do this area all over again. Died from bullshit I was repairing. Killed the one fucker. The fucker came back to life. Alright, now I'm going in the wrong fucking way. This... The Mako is a piece of fucking shit. It's a garbage. It's just straight garbage. It's fucking, just fucking awful. Oh. Hopefully the vehicle and, Andromeda is good, or at least this freaking they stop using this thing in Mass Effect 2 and 3, cause it just plain sucks. It's awful. It's garbage. Garbage. Oh shit. Fuck. How the fuck? I don't even fucking know. I don't even want to know. Wish there's some shortcut. Continue on. Hey, can I repair right now? No. Okay. Great frame drops. You can repair my. I need to repair myself. Don't want to fucking die. Cause that would be real shitty. I'm gonna repair myself twice. So that I know I am good. What's this? It's done. Any day now. There we go. I should be good now. Hopefully good enough. Probably won't though. I may be annoying and drink my drink like that. Cause that's what you define an asshole. No. Fuck off. Shit, I miss it. This is right around when I died, I believe. Fucking heal up just a little bit more. iron. I'm gonna heal up twice. I don't know, I might jump cut right here if I remember in editing. What am I saying? I'm never gonna remember anything editing wise ever. Go, can't fucking do it. Okay, never mind. No jump cut because I kept talking. Okay. Can I drop a save? No. No, I cannot. This is right where I died, so... Yep. Sucker's dead now, right? Okay. Thank you for dying. Appreciate it. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's how I insta-died. You tasting your own fucking medicine there, asshole. Oh, I get destroyer. Came back. That's not when I win the fucking. I just want the fucking make and fucking die already. Oh, there's an enemy. Shut that gun down. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, sweet. There's fuckers up here. Damn it, fucking Rex. That is for fucking. Fuck.
Solarian base now. Out.
Ready to continue. On your mark, Commander Shepard.
I can't run fast because there's no enemies around. fuck? I can lose two of them. Fucking. Thank God. I just need to take 10 more years working back to Mako.
Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Solarian captain can explain when you get here.
There's the camp.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
That's just great. What now?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Okay.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. It looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
Just drop it. He'll be fine.
If you say so. But I'm gonna keep my eye on him, if it's all the same to you. It won't be an easy fight, but we're ready.
I don't like the way Rex is behaving. He's really...
I'm concerned about Rex. Can we still trust him?
The upcoming battle frightens me, but I know Saren must be stopped.
Okay, where's Rex? I'm gonna talk to him.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon. And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. I've been loyal to you so far. Hell, you did more for me than my family ever did. But if I'm going to keep following you, I need to know we're doing it for the right reasons.
Rex, these Krogan are not your people. They're slaves of Saren. Tools. Is that what you want for them?
No. We were tools for the Council once. To thank us for wiping out the Rachni, they neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Okay. Got a lot more repair going there. I think some sniper rifles. Oh, shit.
Your ability to calm the Krogan is impressive.
Well, fuck it, you know. Okay, let's go talk to Captain whatever the hell his name was.
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20-kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
We won't be able to meet their force head on.
Definitely not. But I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication protocols.
I volunteer, Commander.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass.
Who would be better suited to the mission?
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Williams, you'll accompany the captain. No heroics, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
It's a dangerous situation. Keep your eyes open and be ready for anything.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever-alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
Okay.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Okie dokie. Hopefully we don't have to use the makeup.
Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, with the Igor team. Manovai, Teato teams, move! Time to get some attention.
This is fun.
Manovai is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the Geth target.
Something scrambled. They're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Malavai. Sat strikes. Dieto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back. Holding ground. Jato around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
Got access to base security. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Is someone out there?
Salvation of my species. You will not destroy the work we have started.
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you?
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him and you didn't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Oh!
You enjoyed that, Commander. Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden.
Oh!
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen. You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out. You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander. Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Shepard must be getting close. Gianto, circle around. Keep them here. Keep them...
Shields!
Our sights.